What the f? I have more to get from the documents they sent us, but. Hold on, wait. Yeah, I'll do a test tweet. Okay, works. Okay, what's the other one? I should put two out this time or what? This is the one, hold on. Maybe we'll get a better one. Puts his own joy over the safety of the city, right? What did I spell? Joy is a strange choice. His own. What do you mean? Like he gets joy out of a reaction. Puts his own pleasure. There you go. That sounds better. Judge Norman Adams puts his own pleasure over the safety of the city. Amusement. There you go. Judge Norman Adams puts his own amusement above the safety of the city. That's not too long. We have plenty more. Judge Norman Adams puts his own amusement above the safety of the city. Judge Norman Adams prioritizes his own amusement above the safety of the city. That's good. Perfect. All right. I.E. text with council members. Every time someone tweets right after. I do one more. I got one that's a good follow-up. Interesting. It seems there's a trend with government officials enjoying the suffering of the city. Interesting. It seems there's a trend with government officials. What did I say? Interesting. It seems there's a trend with government officials getting pleasure out of chaos in the city or violence in the city. Oh, this one's full. Interesting. It seems there's a trend with government officials getting pleasure out of violence in the city. Out of the It seems there is a trend with government officials getting pleasure out of the suffering of the city. Perfect. Short, sweet, simple. Okay. I'm scuffed. Can't see my apartment. We'll do more in a little. We have to space them out.
You win?
Are those good?
Yeah.
I still got a bunch more, but up. I figured we just...
I wouldn't tweet the ones about you specifically, because there are people going to think it's you doing that.
I don't even give a fuck at this point.
True. And he's just re-waking up as a kid.
Oh, okay.
A guy named James L. Government just called me.
Yeah, I wish I had the shit tug sent. We did these two. This is about Max dropping the price of Mosley's to buy a car. I think we do this one. Let me start with this. And we'll do the other one. Okay. More people know my stab. The council is not blind to the corruption. Mayor Max making Mosley's tax-free to buy a car. Interesting. I like ending on interesting. This one's not that good because, you know, tax-free buying a car. You know what I'm saying? I said we do the other one. This one's juicy. This one. The Katsubara are not the saints they claim to be. They are in fact criminals. Who is this? Joe? Cantor talking about knowledge of a potential murder. Ain't nobody safe. Cantor ain't our friend. Shit, this is too... There we go. I said potential because this was before him. Rami did the same shit I did by accident. I could play off it with this one. Well, I got an idea how to make the other one work. Look at all the fucking doctors. The other link. Catch. Okay, let's just post them all. Okay. Good for now. What should be the cash in for that?
Take it out on me!
So you orchestrated it. Admit it. Just admit that you orchestrated everything, and I will stop fucking... I'll stop fucking with Scotty's life, even though I was just doing it because I was bored.
I'll UIR before I send it. Cruel. These are the people that run the city. Cruel, evil tyrants out for their own gain, not yours. Perfect. Let that one sit, and then I can I'll at Cantor and be like, I know you've been through a lot here, this one's for you. We gotta keep putting it out there. It's getting fucking flooded out. The audio is this.
Take it out on me.
So you orchestrated it. Admit it. Just admit that you orchestrated everything, and I will stop fucking. I'll stop fucking with Scotty's life, even though I was just doing it because I was bored.
There we go. We need some people to spam it. Okay, now. Okay, here we go. Last one's gonna be a banger. Last one's gonna be a banger, chat. I said, huh? All right now.